purse for myself.
What if they try and kill you at night?
I'll kill them first. What's up, guys? It's your girl Rachel Badder, and I'm back for another video. Yes, I'm with lovely
Aaliyah,
Mimi,
Vanessa,
Tiwa,
and we're going to be doing Would You Rather, so stay tuned, guys. Okay, so the first one is, would you rather be stranded alone, would you rather be on an island alone, or with someone you hate?
Island alone.
Someone I hate.
Someone I hate.
Are you guys serious?
Actually.
Imagine being stuck on an island.
But you're literally someone you're stranded.
How much you hate. You're already pissed off, and you're with someone you hate.
But you might know that, if you know that person, then
yeah.
I'd rather be with someone I know, even though I hate. Even though I hate you.
Someone you hate.
Yeah,
but you're alone in it, so I can still kill you and then be by myself.
I could try and like,
I'd rather be with someone I hate.
Do you know what? It's an. I'm watching Lost right now. Like I just.
Yo,
I'm not watching that.
Oh, I need to write all these down. Lost and Black Mirror. Yeah.
Okay, cool. Yeah. Oh yeah, Black Mirror. I need to write. Yeah.
Like, and it's peak. Like, if you're by yourself, I don't know how.
Yeah. What are you gonna do?
I can't. No.
You're gonna be by yourself.
Yeah.
You're mad, bro. Would you rather eat poison ivy or have a handful of bumblebees? Are you alright?
Handful of bumblebees.
Oh. Are you alright?
No, handful of bumblebees. What? Because you're gonna die if you have the poison ivy. Would you not?
But then it's all gonna like sting you in your tongue, sting you in your esophagus.
Yeah.
Sting you like.
No, yeah, and the hand, that's only pain in your hand, right?
Whichever don't kill me, I'll do it.
Really? So even if it didn't kill you, you would eat something. Like it will hurt your throat, your belly, your stomach.
Do you know how many spiders you've probably eaten in your lifetime?
I don't think you eat seven spiders in your lifetime.
You do.
Five. When you're sleeping, they go into your mouth.
I will close my mouth. What do you mean?
I didn't know that. I actually didn't know that. I swear you do.
How's
you
spiders?
Do. No, I think the bumblebees. I'm calm.
Yeah, bumblebees, 100.
Would you rather end hunger or hatred?
Woo!
There's a lot of
hatred. Yeah.
Hunger, do you know why?
It's a boring world without hatred, I can't lie.
I need someone to stand on. Everything you sell is from hatred or from emotion, man. So you're right, like,
it's true.
hatred is what makes us possible.
It's what makes someone different in individuals. Everyone's similar,
let's be real, I'd rather people eat rather than, like, have
peace in the world.
There's no peace if someone's hungry.
I was gonna say hate, but if you were to end hatred,
then the love that people would then have, you would share with others. So realistically, you might wanna just do hatred and get rid of that.
Imagine ending hunger.
When you're hungry, you're gonna be angry with God.
My mum would be like, "People hungry, innit?" I'll be like,
"Exactly." At least you're not surviving. Because if there's hatred, then
That's the point.
Yeah, and people true. People like do wicked things to eat anyways, like to get money. So exactly. Imagine everyone could eat. It'll be lit.
Okay. So would you rather forget who you were, or who everyone else was?
Who I was.
Why?
Forgetting my mum.
I was
not remember.
Imagine
her.
If you guys watched that. Really? If you guys watched The Vow. It's about his wife. His wife in the car accident.
You know, it's a real story.
Yes.
And she never got her memory back.
She fell back
in love with him. That's the nice thing about it. She never. That's how soulmates are real. Because listen, she fell back in love with him. Like she fell back in love with him. They have two kids. You watch the end. They put. Sorry, guys.
She never
regained her memory ever back, and she ended up falling back in love with
that's
him.
That's cute.
But there's another film.
She never got her memory back.
I'd
rather forget who I was. 100%.
Forget who I am. So at least like,
so people can then remind me.
Exactly.
Then, so,
imagine telling your mum, like, mum, it's me, and she's like, who? Like, that was
my girl. Do you know what? Do you watch Blindspot?
No.
I need to play this show. Sounds like rubbish.
Blindspot is about like some woman that basically her memory is erased, but it's part because she was part of like some clandestine like some.
Is it with the bad
time?
Yeah.
So the all clues to who she was, but she's lost it.
Blindspot.
And watching her journey, I don't know, man. I think it's true. I'd rather I forget than people forget.
Yeah, that's
sad. Imagine being like.
Mom
dies.
You're like, who the fuck?
Who
are
you?
Yeah. But I didn't born
you.
Things that I know, mom would be like, she's so spiritual. She'd be like, maybe you are lost. She'll probably be like, maybe you are. One of my lost. Don't worry. Because if you're able to tell them about themselves, be like, you were born here. This is that.
Mm.
I know you. Then don't you think they'll have a bit of sympathy for you?
Yeah.
But sometimes I'll feel it's a bit weird.
Yeah,
I'll
be like, I'll run.
But wouldn't you want to listen to them? Wouldn't you want to like let them into your life because they know so much?
Yeah.
Me personally, no.
You mean if they came to you and told you about
Yeah, but like,
Mimi, only if they got receipts.
Mimi, you have a brother called Leo.
I'll be scared in the beginning, but you kind of have to because who else would
be? Because that is too accurate. Yeah.
Holly, would you rather find true love or $10 million?
True love.
I'm such a
$10 million because I'll find love later.
Exactly.
That's what I'm gonna say. If the
first you don't find love, what do you mean?
Wow.
Done. No, but I don't know.
Right. Exactly. There was no time limit. They didn't say any.
They didn't
age.
Say first. Then exactly. If I can get the money first, then maybe I can.
True.
Find love.
That's true.
Yeah.
Too much money.
That's
exactly.
True.
The fuck.
I love you.
I said that
too much. What? Okay. Would you rather get caught singing in the mirror or spying on your crush?
Spying on my crush. It's already happened. Better times anyway.
Caught singing. Nah. Yeah, spine on my crotch.
Well, I can't sing in the mirror. That's normal, man.
Yeah.
I'm not
touching it.
It's a bit fun.
Yeah. Getting caught cool. Snapping, that's the worst, man.
Yeah.
When you got that scenario, you're like, and then someone catches you in the car. I was like, you know what I hate when I'm looking in my rearview mirror and I can see a guy in the back, like, basically Snapchatting on his phone, and he's doing guy man in a nice car. I hate that thing so much, man. No, getting caught.
What would you do?
I'll get caught snapping, defo.
Defo?
Singing.
Yeah.
They're both kind of calm anyways.
I don't mind getting caught by a crush. That's alright.
What? You know when you're
smiling? I think that's a bit awkward, man.
Are you alright?
It's coming there, done
that.
The first one says, would you rather make headlines for saving somebody's life or win a Nobel Prize?
Saving someone's life.
Of course. Be a headline, of course.
Wait, just so long as I didn't die in the process.
Why not a Nobel Prize? Because Nobel Prizes are often won by like people who find like cures.
But then again, but...
Cures to like diseases and stuff, like which could save even more. And then I'm reading into it too much.
Depends on what the prize is.
I think I'd rather the prize because you'll get respect with that as well, and then you're
you save someone's life, and it's selflessly as well.
It just depends.
Both of them, yeah, it just depends.
They're really good options, both of them.
Both of them.
Mm-hmm. I was going to say something silly, but I'll, you know, I'll keep it. So, yeah.
Say it. The leader's always the one that's like, say it. Say it, Rachel.
Nah, I'm going to embarrass myself. No, it's kind of long, man. No, I'll probably. Yeah. No, but did. What, okay, let me just. What, did,
say
what's
it.
What's it called? Nelson Mandela have a Nobel, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But what did he actually.
Oh wow.
Oh my god, we're gonna end this video here, guys. Because I need to give her a history.
I can't remember, I really genuinely can't remember what he.
Man, kind of ended apartheid.
Do you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Really, kind of ended. This is another conversation for another day.
Yeah, because he kind of went to prison. I said that. You know, she was just fighting for him, right?
You know the ones where he's actually like my grandfather's ass?
Oh, wow.
And she's right.
Oh, like, legit.
No!
Oh!
I'm
so gullible. I swear.
Legit! You were about to call everybody!
I'm like, shit! I don't even want to my dad's
back! I'm actually so done.
You won't get out of the snap!
Okay, would you rather not be able to use your phone or your email? Come on, that's stupid.
Phone.
Your phone. No, I mean, email! Come on! No, email!
Email, because I will create a new one.
Exactly!
And so
your phone, there's different ways. Exactly.
Email's
outdated. That's
long. Oh, yeah.
That's dead.
Oh, yeah, it's a pickup. It's true.
Look at how I even emailed that brand. And really, I only got through to you by DM.
DMs are more.
Okay. So would you rather never use the internet again or never watch TV again?
Are you alright?
Never watch TV.
I don't even watch TV.
Netflix.
Everything is online now.
Everything is. Okay. Let me see if there's
other ones.
Who still watches TV?
I don't know.
You know, I was actually just moving from my place. Like, I left the TV there.
I took
it. No, I actually left the TV. It's so shit.
What? Would you rather be in a dark and scary room for days all by yourself or be in a well lit room alone with Michael Jackson?
I'd be in a lit room with Michael Jackson.
Why are you doing that?
I have so many questions.
What's a lit room?
It would just be bare white with Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
That's a bit
scary. That's a bit scary.
Michael said if you can find him.
Don't be doing MJ like that.
I love Michael Jackson.
Why would you not pick him?
Because obviously he's not allowed
in
it. That means, but like,
yeah.
I would nah. But I'm
tripping. I don't think about that shit. That's not even alive.
But exactly.
This is bright. So
it's bright. Yeah, you know
you're. Are you alright? Spirit though. No.
I don't think I'm
bright. Yeah, but it's dark, man. Like, there's so it's probably.
But he was like a kind soul anyway. Yeah. So I feel like
he was
just
the whole thing. He was nice, man. They painted him well. He's a nice person. Yeah. The next one is, would you rather have balls hang from your chin or have 5-inch tail that wags every time you get excited?
I'll have a tail.
I was a ball in your chin.
No, you wasn't.
I would chop them.
Are you alright?
You bleed to death. Come on. I'll have that tail and just put trousers that will cover it and then just. Yeah.
But when you get excited, it's
gonna be. Like, you're moving.
Serious, like real life. Okay, so the next one is, would you rather throb every time you have an orgasm?
Would you rather throw up
every time you have an orgasm or have your genitals look and smell like rotten eggs? Throw up, are you dumb? I don't mind. Just
what
don't
kind
have
of
orgasm all the time.
I'd throw up, man. About smell like rotten thingy.
I don't know.
Yeah. I look like it. What? Come on.
I was like, so
I would throw up.
What kind of
thing? Like Fem Fresh.
But it's gonna look like it as well. So imagine.
This girl's gonna make it.
I'm
throwing up, you know.
Yeah,
I'm
throwing up. I'll figure out a system.
I wouldn't mind.
Attach the bag.
Come on,
the
bag. And then.
Like that.
So you always got your bag.
Do you know what I mean?
That is too long.
To be honest, like where you got even having sex anyway, not to be able to just at least like throw over the side of the bed.
Do you know what I mean? Imagine, like, imagine you're smelling and then you're that's cool, man.
You never go down your pumps again.
Never.
In your life. Yeah. I'm not I'm I don't think you never kiss me, then never kiss my pumps. Are you mad?
You'll be coming down like this.
No, I couldn't deal with this.
And poor.
I'd be sad and rich because I'd cheer up.
Yeah, in 8 hours I'll be back to myself.
Yeah,
I'm calm,
yeah.
But I'll buy all the stuff I want for them 8 hours.
Exactly.
Am I still rich after the 8 hours?
If you're happy, no. And if you're sad,
what?
You're rich.
Oh. What?
So if you're happy, then you're gonna be happy for 8 hours and then be poor, or then rich. If you're sad for 8 hours, you're gonna be rich later on.
Oh. You don't know how to be sad.
Yeah.
And yes, you can shut up because you don't even know how to be sad.
Exactly. Stay
over there.
Hey.
No, but if it's 8 hours, 8 hours just
spent the whole day.
Yeah. Sad, you know? That's so
that's long, man.
It's upsetting, but they're still gonna be happy later
on. Are you talking to like some broken women? We don't have time to be sad because
exactly.
Time is needed to be made. Do you know what I mean?
Exactly.
Come on.
Exactly.
It's true though. Don't have time for that, man. Coins need to be made.
What is sadness?
What's that?
Someone comment.
Oh, this one's a good one. Okay. Okay, this one's a good one. Okay, so would you rather be gossiped about or never talked about?
Gossip about me.
It means you're still relevant. If someone's talking about you, you're still relevant. If not,
yeah, that's like literally think like
yeah,
you're not relevant if I don't talk about you. That's
literally,
it's true, you know.
Literally. Mm. So would you rather be rich and ugly or poor and good looking?
You know the answer, man.
What? Poor and good looking? Are you
serious? Man.
Wait, ugly and
when you're rich, then when you now have kids. Then, I've not seen a Chinese woman. Have you guys seen as well? So you're imagining us seeing it. Nah, forget it.
Wait, what's this?
Do you see? She had not had surgery and then the kids came out and then the man sued the wife was having other kids.
No, because she didn't tell him that.
She was ugly.
And he sued her.
And he won.
And you won the case!
Yeah. Oh, them.
Mad!
That's true, that's like very important.
No, but I don't think that should be, like, do you know what I mean? Like, you shouldn't.
But you're paying and you're poor, or you can make money then. That's
exactly!
Cool. I feel like that only works for guys though.
Guys, that guy that went to prison.
Yeah!
He's a model now.
Yeah, he's a model.
No, he's not ugly.
I know.
He's well and mean and model. As
I know. Like,
yeah. He's
ugly.
Like,
he's
actually beautiful.
Way.
He's actually beautiful, you know.
And he's married, isn't it? With kids.
Yeah. Would you rather be hairy all over or completely bald? Hairy all over.
Hairy all over.
Completely
bald.
What? Because of wig life?
Wig.
Bang my wig.
But you
can get like laser treatment and stuff.
You can get removed.
Long time.
Yeah.
Hair is a beautiful thing, you know.
Yeah.
Don't let these boys
lashes not
get
lashes.
Hair is fine, you know.
Eyebrows.
You even have edges for days.
That's alright.
Come to me to get waxed. It's alright.
Okay, I'm plugging. Go on, plug.
I do beauty.
Oh my god, that must be, you must be some bare vagina and stuff.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is this our ugly ones?
Yeah, I've seen all types.
Wow. What's the most awkward experience you've had?
Wow, I want to know. Like, do you feel awkward? Like, do they feel awkward?
No,
because when I first started.
How do you feel awkward if you go there?
Yeah, when I first started, I just had to like watch. So I didn't like, I got all that awkwardness out of me.
Oh,
okay.
So, and then now, like, I have to be confident.
You
can do it to
yourself,
like, can you watch yourself? Not underneath and stuff.
Can you not? What's wrong with you?
Because I can't stretch.
You're
a little bit silly, guys.
Wake up.
Wake
You can you warm it up and then it's
true.
It, yeah, like
yeah.
See, it's so easy. It's not.
Red eagle. It's the way forward.
I'm actually so bad.
They're not of age, that's why they're acting like this.
Oh, go about my normal day naked, man.
I always get asked stupid questions.
You could just quickly run, like.
True, like
if no one could take pictures.
Back in the 90s and early 2000s, I just think I'd walk around naked, not sleep.
Because sleep before you,
you
forget
your name. Yeah, that's sleep before you.
That's like coma.
Yeah. And the only reason why is because, one, I love sleep.
You do that?
Yeah. Two, I believe that I will grow a little bit more as well, like, when I sleep. Because I still believe in the thing of you sleep, you grow.
You're missing all those meals. You're gonna just think it's asleep. You're not gonna feel any of that. You're gonna wake up and be like,
Because that naked, I'm not gonna lie, man.
The years change, all your friends have changed.
Yeah, everything.
Yeah, but you're not outdating though.
A lot happens in the world.
Deep your reputation on what you're trying to do. Okay. Someone has a picture of you naked.
I will walk around naked.
What? That would mean you gotta avoid, you gotta go back rows and everything.
But she's got rock just see, you gotta make it worse. So you just shut the hell up. But those that struggle, with like feeling like she's that Don Jerry when you're walking around.
You got a back me arse all day.
Like me, I still got, do you know what I mean? Two and two. Nah, man. I'm not sleeping, man.
Walk around.
Anyways, I hope you guys like this video. Please make sure you subscribe
and give it a thumbs up and share amongst your friends and family. Make sure you also follow all of them on their social media. Do you want to say it out?
You know what it is, I'm joking. Aaliyah Maria B.
Mimi Misfit.
Vivi Nessa B.
T Virginia.
Make sure you subscribe. Bye guys.
Bye. See y'all later.
I think it was dead week, damn.